He called my name, and I was too afraid to move. All of us were. And when he died, I was there, but I was not there. Mr. President, we have such high hopes for you, because you, with your moral vision of history, will be able and compelled to change this world into a better place, where people will stop waging war. Every war is absurd and meaningless. Where people will stop hating one another. Where people will hate the otherness of the other rather than respect it. But the world hasn't learned. When I was liberated in 1945, April 11, by the American army, somehow many of us were convinced that at least one lesson will have been learned, that never again will there be war, that hatred is not an option, that racism is stupid, and the will to conquer other people's minds or territories or aspirations, that will is meaningless. Although we had the right to give up on humanity, to give up on culture, to give up on education, to give up on the possibility of living one's life with dignity in a world that has no place for dignity. Will the world ever learn?